that's a really powerful thing about music, is that it's kind of like no one can really fully understand like how it has the ability to do that and to convey such strong emotions. But sometimes it, when you, I think when you feel something so strongly, I think your subconscious has a way of kind of just letting the words fall out, if that makes sense. I didn't call you just to cry, but now I can't stop feeling drunk on the thought of the two of us now. Watching You was written on a trip in London, and it was about 2 years ago with Mike and Dan, and I was actually like really sick going into the session, so I was like, oh, like I don't know how it's gonna go, I'm super nasally, I can't think of anything. And then I think we went into the session, and I think maybe it was one of those things where I wasn't overthinking it, so it just was like really embracing what the actual moment was. And we ended up writing the song about watching somebody you are in love with fall in love with somebody else, which I think is one of the most heartbreaking things in the world. Like there's nothing like seeing that and experiencing that, and I think that translating that into a song was a really beautiful moment, and just came together. With Watching You, I remember going into the session, and it was kind of one of those situations where like I think story-wise I kind of pulled on past relationships and was able to kind of like, I guess, take an emotion from a feeling and put that into the song. And I remember them playing these beautiful like piano chords and this melody, and we kind of like wrote over top of that. And it was one of those things where it's like, it's almost like a bit of a like a fever dream looking back on it and being like, how did everything actually come into play? Because it really did just fit together so perfectly. I think like the chorus for me is the most special and important part of Watching You, because it just, it's like almost like the complete release of emotion and being just so tired of feeling this thing. And I think that like that's what the chorus is to me, it's a release. And so I think, you know, hearing that melody, it was just so kind of like emotional, but then really, I think, I don't even know how to explain it, almost just like it sounds like just I'm tired of feeling this way. So I think that emotion was definitely kind of conveyed, and I suppose the lyrics just kind of like, it all just came together. It's like a big blurry thing.